Hello, my name is Caitlin with West Palm Dog, and today I'm here with Lucky as well as Duke in the background, and we're going to be working on some loose leash walking with some distractions. Now, Lucky's really been doing well with her loose leash walking. She's doing excellent, but it's time that we start adding a couple of distractions, and so today we're actually going to add the biggest distraction you can ever give, which is another dog. Now, I've got Duke, who's at a very advanced level, and he's in a down stay, and he's going to be helping us out by remaining in his spot while Lucky and I practice walking around him. Because the reality is that Lucky's going to experience dogs on her walk, so to start getting her used to seeing them, we're starting with a dog that is very advanced in a down stay. Now, like always, the three rules that we're going to follow is no pulling, no dragging, no sniffing the ground. And we always start the same way with the dog's name and then the command. I'm just going to reiterate the down stay right before I start.
Duke, stay. And then last one. Lucky!
You are not holding any pressure there, it's just to tell the dog that they're not supposed to be doing that.
Good girl. Good girl, Lucky.
Duke is doing fantastic as well. We're going to go ahead and do a couple more laps. So far, both of them are doing really nicely. Especially Lucky, who's a lot more to walking than Duke is. She's handling her turns amazing. I'm very impressed with what I'm seeing here. We're going to go ahead and reverse directions just so Lucky is on the inside now. Lucky, let's go. And you see now Lucky is, of course, a little bit more concerned because she's a lot closer to you. But you can see that's not deterring her from keeping her eyes on me. Really nice what I'm seeing here. Good job, girly. Good girl. Yes, good girl. We're going to go ahead and do one more lap. See, right there, Lucky tried to interact with Duke. I just gave her a quick correction because that is not the goal of the exercise. We don't want to ever introduce dogs on the leash. Duke, stay. Good girl. Lucky! Girl, and that was really nice from Lucky. I'm very impressed with how well she handled herself, especially for her first time walking around another dog. Really nice job from Lucky. And of course, Duke did fantastic. Even when Lucky went up and sniffed him, he handled it like a champ. He didn't get up, he didn't flinch, he didn't do anything. Really nice job from Duke, and really nice job from Lucky as well. She did fantastic. Good job, guys. Good job, girlie.